Everyone, my name is Rage Cactus, and welcome back to another video. So today we're playing some more Doom, and let me turn it down, it's actually pretty loud. But, basically, if you don't remember where we were, we're just at that one part that we just beat. And we got the yellow key card, so yeah, let's keep moving. And, yup, we're about to have to fight these guys, yup, I already know. Bam, I got that special bomb just for you. Bam. Uncle Jimmy is prepared for this. Ow, frick. Ow, that hurts. Uncle Jimmy's not prepared for that. Uncle Jimmy ain't prepared for that, but I think you are not prepared for that either. Give me some health. Oh, that felt good. That felt good. Oh, get no scout. Get no scope. Wait, why did I even say that? That was a scope. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's beautiful. Ouch. Frick you. I love it. Let's get that, seriously. Alright, now let's, we gotta find that yellow door again. So yeah, I know I've seen it before, just I don't know where. That's the problem. But I guess we followed this. Yep, that's not the right way. Oh wait, maybe it is. Hey, buddy, dang. What, another one of these guys? I didn't expect to see you here. Oh, baby. Oh, ow. Jeez, that really hurts. That really hurts you. Oh, I gotta get this glory kill here. Yeah. Oh, give me that health. Oh, that felt good. Alright, here's the yellow door. Ooh, that felt good. Oh, jeez. Sounds very wrong when I'm saying that, but you know what? It's health. I'm freaking getting health, okay? So stop with your dirty mind, okay? Oh, jeez, you literally just freaking sucker punched him in the face. Well, not really. I bet he was expecting him that, but... Oh! Well, that was weird. Freaking! What the frick is with this new guy? Frick! You, the new guy is not nice. Not like the other guys, which I appreciate, but no. Oh, frick. Bam! Oh, I love that glory kill. Give me that. I did not ask for this. Like, I did not ask for that new guy to be such a jerk. But you know what? You get what you get, and you don't throw a fit. Am I right, guys? I don't know if other people actually know that saying. I bet a lot of people know that saying, though. Ooh, Ooh, that was juicy. No, literally, the aliens have juice for blood. Oh. No, if they did, that would be really weird, though. Bam, we're both charging up, but I got it first, son. Oh, jeez, that hurts. I've experienced it, guys, so don't even go in the comments saying, you don't know if that hurts or not, you little piece of crap. I'm gonna come over there and murder you. Yeah, I've experienced this. So how do you feel now? Ooh, what the? Secret found. Yeah, boy. We got a secret. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty sure in here there's gotta be one of those alien. Oh. Over. Oh, yep, I knew it. I'm gonna glory kill you right in front of your mother. Ew! Oh, it's one of these guys. He's like, heck no, I ain't gonna get freaking Ahua Lockbarred by that. Okay, let's do this. I'm ready for it. I'm probably not. It's probably gonna be like six of the big new guys. Oh. This isn't that bad, actually. Just a few imps. Just a few imps, is that it? That's it. Wow, this is easy. This isn't hard. Frick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I love it when they blow up into pieces like that. It's just beautiful. Ooh, I love that too. Oh, the glory kills in this game are just... they're just spot on. Oh, 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 it's big guy's back. Hey, never miss you. Not for a second did I miss you. Not 1 second. Not 1 second. Gee, that takes you a long time to do that jump, buddy. You should go to the gym more often. Why am I saying that? Probably freaking goes to the gym every second of his life. He probably works at the freaking gym. Matter of fact, he probably works at the freaking gym. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Please. Oh! Okay. Come on, man. Just cut me some slack and die. Are you dead? Okay, good. I thought he wasn't dead for a second. I would have been like, oh, of course it's you guys. No one likes you. Okay. We got that part done. So we're almost done with this mission, actually. Ooh, who are you? Blue key card. Oh, we got that blue key card, yo. Ooh, that's juicy. I love saying juicy. I don't know why. It's just like the best word ever. What is this? Auto map downloaded. Don't know what the frick that did, but woohoo! Hey, hey! Oh! If I died, I would have been so mad. Okay. Ooh! Ooh, we got Texas Chainsaw again. Oh yeah, I forgot to pull out the chainsaw. Isn't it like R, Q? No. Z, X, C is just crouch, V, B, N, M, L, K, J, H, H, G, oh, it's G, guys. Oh, I love the chainsaw. I forgot that I could use the chainsaw. I forgot it was even a thing in this game. Oh, like, I gotta remember G. What the frick? Come on! Okay, we're gonna kill you with this, son. Oh. Oh! Yes! Yes! That is the stuff right there. Wow, I can't get any more. Geez, that is just so good watching. I mean, that is lovely. Oh, I thought. He, like, disappears right before I hit him. He's like, oh, crap. I'm about to freaking get destroyed. I mean, what are these big new guys' problems? I mean, they are... they're mean to your Uncle Jimmy, guys. Oh, I know what it is. They're secretly Keemstar. Yeah. Uncle Jimmy never liked that guy. Keemstar. Ew. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. It's a meme, guys, if you don't know. If you're like a diehard Keemstar fan... well, that means you're gay. No, I'm just joking. That was super edgy, so let's just stop. Okay, that's also a meme. So don't get triggered in the face by that. But, okay. Boom! Let's go! Oh, look who it is. It's Commander Mom. He keeps disappearing right before... okay. Make sure there's no guys here. They're wanting to kill me. How do you like that, son? Do you like the taste of that? No, you don't, because it doesn't taste good. It tastes freaking bad. It tastes like your mom. Oh, that sounds wrong. But yeah, I bet anyone's mom would taste bad, no matter like freaking what they look like, because you know cannibalism is just not the way to go. Anyone else? Oh, it's you guys again. Of course. You guys. What the? Boom! Oh! Oh, yes, okay. All right. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Come on. Okay. 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 Ooh, ooh, bam. Let's. How do you like that, son? The pistol is. I know in the other videos I said like the pistol is amazing. I kind of take that back because now it's just pretty much trash. Can take care of imps pretty well, but anything else, I'm done. Oh, oh, oh. No! Hello again. Keemstar's back, guys. Killer Keemstar's back. And I missed. Jeez, Killer Keemstar must have freaking hacker. He's a hacker. Killer Keemstar's a hacker, guys. Don't be fooled. He is a hacker. Eh. No. Oh. Oh, come on. This guy better be killed. Bam! Oh, I love that. Okay, I got that. Now I got stuff. Oh. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Activate the cooling turbine. Yeah, that's what I want to do anyways. Cooling turbine. Cooling turbine. That's the best thing in the world. It's the cooling. What? It's confusing me so much when it just disappears like that. Is it right here? Is it above me? Oh yeah, it's above me, man. It's above me. I think it's safe to say that's above me. Can I make that? I don't think I can make that. What the? Can I? No. Let's see. How do I get up here then? I'm not too sure, but let's go to this one then. Is it really through here? Oh yeah, it is. I remember this. Oh, yep, cooling turbine time. I'd say this is about cooling turbine time. Is that cooling turbine? We got that cooling turbine going. Should I exit the area? Is it locked? Great. It's great. That's exactly what I wanted. Now it's going to be a boss, of course. Probably. What is your guys' problems, man? I'm your Uncle Jimmy. Like, what the heck? I know I'm killing all of you and stuff like that. But you can get over that. You can get over that, can't you? Just a few dead guys. Ain't that bad, trust me. It ain't that bad. At all. Like, it's just a few deaths, mate. You can get over it. Ow. What the? What was that shot? Oh my gosh. I can't even get these because they always run away. Imps haven't been annoying in a while and now they're back to being annoying. Yeah, but at least I have this thing. Which really isn't that good, but I mean, it's good against imps since imps are freaking weak. They're just annoying. Oh. Oh, imp. Ah! Oh, jeez, that would hurt. Frick, Killer Keemstar again just got murdered. Oh, Scarce, Scarce, oh, Scarce, I'm sorry, Scarce. See, Scarce, we're family, but then you made, a YouTube channel. Why? Why does everyone pick on Scarce? The world will never know. Bro! Oh! Oh! What is it? What was that? Come on. Ooh. Ooh, that was good. That was some good frame rate drop right there, too. Okay, I'm not gonna work. I hate the melee. The melee is just not very fun. Oh, I think there's a big guy. Oh, yep, fine. Good thing I noticed that, because else I would be kind of screwed right here. Bam! Oh, I missed. Oh, I shot you at the last moment, bruh. You gotta give that kudos, scarce. Oh wait, you're scarce. And you're so mean to me. Okay. Stop making fun of scarce for a second, because he doesn't like that, as you can see right there. I keep shooting him through the legs. His legs spin. How do you like that, scarce? Oh my, fluff. Jeez, scarce. Going to the gym. Freaking scarce, you are a dodging legend. Oh my gosh. Yes. F. Oh, bam. I love it. It is just amazing. You want a piece of this? Yeah, I didn't think so, bruh. I didn't freaking think so. Oh, no. What's going on? Should I be getting out of here? Is there like a big boss? Oh, it's one of you again. No need to worry. It's just one of these bad creatures that no one likes. Oh my gosh. Imps. Yeah. What? Another wave? Come on. Give me a break. Scarce, I'm sorry for doing this, but it had to be done because it's just too cool to watch. Jeez. He wasn't ready. It was not ready in the slightest there. Wait, I missed? Did I miss that? My frame rate is like dropping pretty badly. Oh, yep, that's a pretty bad frame rate right there. Excuse me, was that someone? Did I just hear a scarce? Ooh, that's a new one. Oh, yep. I heard two scarces were on the menu. Bam! Two scarces to kill, that means. I'm too cocky right now. Oh, I'm out of ammo? For real? No! Oh, wait, no, I can throw my grenade. Control. Ah! I forgot I had... Oh, I'm gonna get killed by my own grenade. Ow, frick you. Oh, jeez! He did that clap. He did that Hulk clap thing. Where, you know that? Does anyone know that actual move? Yeah, boom, do you like that? Do you like me jumping in your face, huh, Scarce? Do you like that? I doubt it, because look at your freaking face. It's all freaking bloody and crap. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. I got 24 ammo and scarce is a beast. What am I supposed to do? Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do. Do you know what I'm supposed to do? This, bro, that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh gosh, that was juicy. Oh, that like murdered me. This is what I'm supposed to do, you freaking piece of crap. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, feels good. Bam. Okay. I love murdering demons. Oh, of course there's an imp. Get ready, imp. You're not gonna like this one bit, but I will. What the fuck? Maybe not, because I missed. I'm killing this imp with my freaking charged up pistol, okay? I don't care what you guys say. Oh, it's boring. Bah! Hi-ya! This is why I say the imp is freaking annoying. I mean, look at... What? I didn't even hit him once. Is it just I'm a bad aim, or is the imp like the best dodger in the world? Imp, come at me. Try me. Oh, I got him. Yes. Okay, can I get out of here now? Maybe. Can I stop fighting hordes of demons? think so? You think so? You think I could? Oh, stabilized after I killed all of the freaking demons. Wow. What a great timing, man. What great timing. What's a Lydia? You hear something nearby. It could be a Lydia. Is this a Lydia? Oh, this is a plasma rifle. I think a Lydia might... Maybe that's why we got a plasma rifle, because I think a Lydia is freaking gonna be a beast boss. Because he's like, I hear something around here. It may be a Lyd... That Lydia? Are you a Lydia? Are you a Lydia? Oh, I guess not, because you're trash. Yeah, you're scarce. I forgot. Oh, I love this. I love this. Okay, got him. Oh, we gotta finish. This is a long level. We might have to make it another part, believe it or not. Oh. Weapon selection wheel. Oh. That will come in handy. That will come in very handy, actually. Okay, bam. Let's see, is it over here? Oh yeah, this is the one that's above me somehow. I gotta figure out how that is. Okay, so we got Lydia. All we know is there's some sort of Lydia coming. I don't even know what a Lydia is, but that's what we know. All we know is that Lydia is coming. What is this? Oh, it's health. Oh, okay. So we got a Lydia coming. Oh, and of course we got some more Keemstar. How do you like my new rifle, guys? Do you wanna feel what it feels like? Oh, jeez. That is just beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Anyone wanna feel my rifle? Ah. Oh, okay. Cooldown must be up here then. What? Okay. We're doing it over. Great job on my part. Not gonna lie. That was a great job. Jeez. Woo! Yeah, like. Oh, it's one of these guys. Oh, I love those guys because they're so easy to kill. Hi. Bam, I haven't done one of these in a while. Oh, I love it. Yes. I haven't seen one of those guys in a while. Okay, now I think we need to jump crouch this one. It's hard to jump. Oh, yes, we did, I think, actually. I actually did. No! Okay, I can tell, I can see in the future me raging. Not gonna lie, that's what I see. That's what I see in my future. If you guys didn't know, I'm a future teller. My part-time job future teller. So, yeah. You guys don't know my life now, Shook. Okay. I think the reason why I'm failing is because I'm not doing it at the last second. Oh, yes. Well, anything? Oh, we were already up here one time. Anyone? What is this room? Oh, we're already in here. But there's a cooldown in here? Well, yeah, I think it would be greatly needed, not gonna lie, but... Where is this so-called cooldown? Is it the one that says 350? Because if it does, then I'm gonna be so angry. If that is the one. Oh wait, maybe it's in here. Oh, but I forgot. See, control was not crouch. I always think it's crouch because I'm used to playing CS:GO. And this does not look like, and all the games have C as crouch, other than this game, from what I know, are pretty much battle royale games. So. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Come on, we gotta beat this level, guys. We can't make it three parts. I mean, oh my gosh, that would be disgusting. I'm officially lost. Oh wait, no I'm not. Oh, I see exactly where it wants me to go. Yup. I wonder what's in here. Probably a Lydia, not gonna lie. I'm thinking something like a Lydia. I never know what that is. Praetor token? Is it Praetor? Okay, let me apply the Praetor token. Can I? Open shutters. Okay. Say so. Oh, Jesus freaking gosh, you're freaking ugly. A little piece. Alpha 4-0-2. Who is she? She like surviving this thing? What are you doing? I know this is evil. Oh, is this Lydia? Is this Lydia? What the frick? Why would she try to do that? She's a freaking jerk. I'm going to freaking murder you. Why are you just watching this? I'll be freaking shooting her in the face. I swear, if that portal opens, you're going to get wrecked. I couldn't hear that. Please speak up. Watch her get wrecked. She's going to get destroyed. That portal is open and you'll get destroyed, you freaking dumb piece of crap. Watch. She's going to get destroyed. Watch this. Just wait until you hear the freaking screams. Oh, never mind. Imps. Yeah, imps. More imps. Some more imps. Yeah. Oh, that was nice. Can I go in here? The system won't allow anyone but Olivia. Oh, he didn't say Lydia, I said Olivia. Oh, hey, we won. Okay, well, I think we're gonna have to end the video here, but Olivia, I just can't wait till she gets destroyed. I know what's gonna happen, guys. I know what's gonna happen. I thought it was going to happen right there because I thought the portal was going to open in that room and then there's going to be like a jump scare with like this huge monster comes out. But yeah, remember guys, stay tuned tomorrow for UEBS or Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. I'm really excited for that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Oh yeah, wait, one more thing I have to say. Actually, two more. The first thing is, I'm going on break. So tomorrow I'm going on my Easter break, and I'm going to have a full 10 days to make videos, like 3 videos a day, hopefully. I'm going to try to do, like, 3 videos a day. So, yeah, and also, the second thing I need to say is, let's go for 2 likes on this video. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.